It's an ancient mystery wrapped in plaster. Inside, potentially rare dinosaur remains.
We don't know what's inside until we open it up.
Paleontologists think this plaster cast contains the hips and tail of an ankylosaur. It was like a walking armored tank, weighing up to 2 tons, with a long tail it used as a club. The bones were discovered in the early 1900s near Drumheller, Alberta. Fossil hunter Charles Sternberg and his sons collected them along with hundreds of others. They wrapped them in burlap and plaster and shipped them back to Ottawa.
Encased in each of these field jackets is dinosaurs. And if you look at the dates, 1914, look at this, it's 1913, that's 100 years old.
But the museum couldn't open them all. Not enough time and money. So 200 plaster jackets have been in storage, unopened, for a century, with only vague descriptions of what's inside.
There's probably something really new and exciting in these.
So there could, in fact, be a new dinosaur species on one of these shelves?
I would almost guarantee it, I think.
So the museum launched Dino Idol, a contest to get the public to vote on which dinosaur field jacket they want open first. Thousands voted. The ankylosaur won. This is the hard part. It takes days just to peel back the top. Inside, ankylosaur hips, upside down in rock, the bones peeking out. It could take a year of work, but Jordan Mallon thinks this fossil will show the ankylosaur's unique, spiky armored plating.
And there are very few examples of these on display in Canada.
But it's never simple with the old stuff. The tail is missing.
Oh, this is CSI.
So the fossil hunt has started all over again. Margot McDermott, CBC News, Gatineau, Quebec.